connection between this city and this team now that you've been here almost a decade. We romanticize it, but do you believe that it's something that is real?
Yeah, look, it's special. I know everybody says they have the best fans in the world, but, you know, especially in the NFC Championship game, it was like, it's the loudest environment I ever have been in, and it was just, the support's amazing, and, you know, it's one of the things that makes it special for us playing for this team.
Sean Payton said that he ate ice cream and watched Netflix for three days after the game. Have you moved on? Not that you ever really move on, it'll be part of your career forever, but have you kind of, does time heal all, I guess?
I mean, yeah, I mean, I don't know how to, I would just say for me, it's harder right now than it is even a week ago, because like we should be at practice or in meetings right now, and you know, you kind of visualize what I already know what the week kind of looks like and feels like, and we should kind of be having all these experiences right now, or at least I feel like we should, and so I think this week's kind of hard, and you know, but once the season's over, everybody takes a little different time to get away and, you know, do what they need to do to kind of come back energized and emotionally ready to kind of dive all in together again. And so, but like I said, everybody needs their own bit of time away. So I think just having the right guys in the locker room really matters.
Does it surprise you that Saints fans are having second lines in parties, in festivals? They would rather celebrate you all than watch another game.
No, nothing really surprises me here with our fans and just the people in New Orleans in general. You know, it's like I said, just same analogy with the it factor of the locker room. It's the same thing when I tell people about living in New Orleans. You know, it's just a special town, special people down here. And my best description is it's kind of like perfectly dysfunctional down here. There's a lot of things that need work or need, you know, need help, but the people down here are, you know, second to none.
Did you have any thoughts on Sean Payton's wardrobe? It appeared he may have been wearing a fun t-shirt. Did you have any thoughts if you saw that?
You know, I can't confirm or deny that that's truth, but, you know, I think Coach has really unique ways of endearing himself to our team and to this city. So, you know, if he did do it, I think it's awesome.